In front of the house where the Indians were hiding were the bodies of 8 dead Indians, including the body of Sitting Bull. All we ask is to be allowed to live, and live in peace. We bowed to the will of the Great Father and went south, where we found that a Cheyenne cannot live. So we came home. You may kill me here, but you cannot make me go back. We will not go back. You will have to knock us on the head with clubs and drag us down there, dead. Been south and suffered a great deal down there. Many have died of diseases which we have no name for. There are only a few of us left, and we only wanted a little ground where we could live. We gave up our guns, and then the whites killed us all.